Annie Hathaway has had an incredible career in Hollywood, with a wide range of roles that showcase her talent and versatility. But despite her numerous iconic performances, many fans debate which ones truly stand out as her most iconic. Some argue it's her breakout role in The Princess Diaries, while others claim it's her heart-wrenching performance in Les Miserables. Whatever the case, one thing is certain, Annie Hathaway has left an indelible mark on Hollywood. Annie Hathaway had so many memorable performances that it's hard to pinpoint just one or two. Take, for example, her role in The Devil Wears Prada. While it's an iconic film in its own right, does her performance stand out as one of her most iconic? Let's dive deeper into this debate and explore some of Annie Hathaway's most iconic roles, from her early days as a Disney princess to her more dramatic turns on the big screen. Take a closer look at key films such as The Princess Diaries, Les Miserables, and The Devil Wears Prada, discussing what made her performances memorable and how they contributed to her legacy. The Princess Diaries, for instance, was Annie Hathaway's breakout role, and it's easy to see why. Her charm and wit as Mia Thermopolis won over audiences worldwide, and the film remains a beloved classic to this day. In Les Miserables, Annie Hathaway took on the role of Fantine, a tragic and heartbreaking character that required a level of emotional depth and vulnerability. Her performance earned her widespread critical acclaim, including an Academy Award for Best Supporting Actress. The Devil Wears Prada, on the other hand, showcased Annie Hathaway's ability to play a more relatable, down-to-earth character. Her portrayal of Andy Sachs, a young journalist trying to make it in the fashion world, was both authentic and endearing. It is Hathaway's performance in Les Miserables that stands out as her most iconic. It was a game-changer for her career, earning her widespread recognition and critical acclaim. But more than that, it was a performance that resonated with fans on a deep, emotional level. It showed us that Annie Hathaway was capable of conveying a level of vulnerability and heartache that was both raw and authentic. Les Miserables also marked a turning point in Annie Hathaway's career, signaling a shift towards more dramatic, adult roles. It was a bold move, and one that paid off in spades. The film's success catapulted her to a new level of stardom, and paved the way for future roles in films like Interstellar and Colossal. But more than that, it showed us that Annie Hathaway was an actress capable of taking risks and pushing the boundaries of her own talent. Of course, Les Miserables was a pivotal role in many ways, but it's also worth considering how it resonated with fans on a personal level. For many, Fantine's story is one of heartbreak and tragedy, but also of hope and resilience. Annie Hathaway's performance tapped into that, conveying a sense of vulnerability and emotion that was both relatable and authentic. In conclusion, it's clear that Annie Hathaway has had an incredible career, with a wide range of roles that showcase her talent and versatility. From her early days as a Disney princess to her more dramatic turns on the big screen, she has consistently delivered performances that leave us in awe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.